Okay, let's move to student book, Unit 4, reading time, on page 65. 请小朋友呢拿出你的课本，我们来上课了哈。Unit 4, page 65, 65页 reading time. 好，我们即将要把 Unit 4给教完了哈。那这个 reading time 呢，就是复习我们Unit 4的 story， 然后它用小短文的方式来呈现。那现在呢，先听，请小朋友先听一次。
Danny and his friends are in Sydney. They are in front of the Sydney Opera House. Look, there is a math workbook on the ground.Whose workbook is this? K-E-V-I-N. It's the boy's workbook, says Owen. Let's give it back to Kevin, says Dino. The kids go to Kevin's school and give the workbook to Kevin. Now Kevin has his workbook. He is happy.
好，老师讲解。好。
Danny and his friends are in Sydney.
哎，这句话没问题哈。Sydney, what is Sydney? 还记得吗 ？Sydney， 雪梨哈，它是一个 city 哈。In which country? 在哪个国家 ？Australia, right? 啊，那 Danny and his friends are in Sydney, Australia.
They are in front of the Sydney Opera House.
好，小朋友，这三个字一起看 in front of, 在什么什么的前面。那 of 后面就是加那个在那个东西的前面。In front of 什么的前面呢 ？The Sydney Opera House, 雪梨歌剧院。好 ，The Sydney。好，哇。老师画的不好。OK，Sydney Opera 歌剧，好，歌剧。那 Opera House 就是歌剧院，好 ，House 你们知道就是那个房子嘛。那我们就是说那个歌剧院那个建筑哈。
Look，Look，
啊，那他们发现了什么呢？你看到什么呢？
There is a math workbook on the ground.
There is 这个字呢 ？There is 是在什么什么地方有哈？有哦。There is 是有什么东西呢 ？A math workbook on the ground 在哪里？什么地方有这个地方 ？On the ground 在地上 ，ground 地面上。
Whose workbook is this?
好，这是我们这课的句型哈。
Kevin, it's the boy's workbook, says Owen.
好，那这个 workbook 上面有名字吗？你看，我们来看这个图有没有 ？Sydney Primary School, 雪梨小学。那谁的呢 ？Kevin， 他名字叫 Kevin。好，所以小朋友，你们的作业一定要写上名字，就是这样哈。捡到的人才会知道是谁的哈。那 Sydney Primary School，Primary 是 school 就是小学。那我们之前有讲过 Elementary School 也是小学，它只是就是各个国家比较常用的用字的方法哈。那像我们三潭是用 elementary school， 那这边是用 primary school， 都是小学的意思。
Let's give it back to Kevin, says Dino.
Dino says, let's give it back to Kevin. 让我们怎么样 ？Give it back to Kevin. 好，我们就是。送回去给 Kevin， 就是给回去给 Kevin， 因为是 Kevin 的哈 ，back 回去嘛。
The kids go to Kevin's school and give the workbook to Kevin.
好，这句话没问题了哈。Go to Kevin's school and give the workbook to Kevin.
Now Kevin has his workbook.
Now Kevin has，他就有这个 workbook 了哈。这个上课才不会被老师骂哦。
He is happy.
He is happy。好，这个小短文非常简单。好，那现在我请小朋友呢，哈。好，take out your pencil，拿出你的铅笔啊，我们来做这个下面这个 read and check。Read and check，true or false？这句话是 true 对的还是 false 错的？请你打勾。同时呢，小朋友注意哦，如果它是 false，那你想想看，我怎么样订正这个 false 的这个题目句子啊？尽量改一个字，改少一点的字，并且。请你在这个小短文当中把那个给你线索的答案的句子呢划线画起来。All right，好，那现在呢，请你将老师这个影片先按暂停，开始做。好，小朋友都完成了吗？你一定要按暂停哦。如果你开始做，按影片暂停哦，因为我要开始讲答案了哈。来，Number one, Danny and his friends are in the Sydney Opera House. True or false? False。诶，为什么是 false 呢？请问哪一个字错了呢？哦，这个题有点难呢。这题有点难，为什么是 false？啊，它不是 in the Sydney Opera House，它是 in front of the Sydney Opera House，它没有进去里面，它是在 Sydney Opera House 的前面。哦，这里真的比较难，所以请你把这个 in 呢划掉，请你写在这里 in front of，好，请你自己写哦。好，老师用这个。电脑画笔我很难写哈，好，那答案句在哪里呢？在这里哈，第一题的答案句，They are in front of the Sydney Opera House。好，这是第一题的线索答案句在这里。哦哦，All right，第一题的，Number two。They see a math workbook on the ground. True. Okay. 好，那请问这个答案句在哪里呢？Here. There is a math workbook on the ground. Okay. Number two. Number three, Kevin has math class today. True or false? 很简单。True. 好，那这边呢，有什么线索嘞？其实我们故事里面有讲到他有 math class 哈，那我们要画哪一条？画哪一条？画哪一句嘞？那就是，不然就这句咯。Now Kevin has his workbook. He brings his workbook. He has his workbook because he has math class today. 哈，他会带这个 workbook，就是因为他今天有数学课啊，对不对？哈，你们是不是这样子啊？要不然这个部本这么多，不可能每本都带。你要按照你的课表来带你的部本。哈。All right，小朋友，请问你全部答对了吗？好，bonus question，多一个问题。
You lost your workbook. What can you do?
OK，you lost your workbook. If you lost your workbook，假如你呢，哈，弄丢了你的习作，what can you do？你可以怎么办？想一下，what can you do？ I can search my workbook again and again. 我就再找找嘛。那如果还是找不到呢？I can ask my classmate around me. 问问这个我附近的同学看看，是不是他有看到，或者是说他不小心收走了。还有呢？ You can search your workbook at home. 那回家找找看呢？再没有呢？Okay, you can ask for help. Okay, from your teacher. 你可以问你的老师，最后再找老师解决好了，帮忙解决看看。好，尽量哈，不要说，哎，老师，我们再买一本好了哈，不要哈。第一个，你这个买这个 workbook 花钱；第二个，那你买了之后，全新的 workbook 你还要重写，全部重写啊，好，很麻烦。还有什么方法呢？好，请小朋友想想看。